Hi, Truck Lover here. Today is Saturday, February 3rd, 2018, and I'm in Lancaster, way the heck up near the top of New Hampshire. The reason I'm in Lancaster is that's where Crane Snowmobile Museum is, and today is their antique snowmobile show and event. So I had nothing better to do on a nice day like this than drive 225 miles to look at some old snowmobiles. So here we are. I've been told that I get around New England like a January nor'easter, so I'm just trying to uphold my reputation. So I guess since we're here, we'll go look at some snowmobiles. In the meantime, if you enjoy this video, please hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to my channel, just click on the picture in the end credits of me sitting in front of the boiler of a Lombard steam log hauler. And as always, thanks for watching.
They had a video on the computer and then the one place is not. Yeah. That's a little line, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.